going here and seeing Chinese believers and seeing how God has sheep in China just like he does in the US, I've come to appreciate that God is not like beholden to one culture. He's not one culture's God.
What made this trip really amazing was that I was able to see more of China on a deeper level rather than just on the surface level. For example, we were able to go see some churches in China, and we were able to get there and get the full experience of what was it like being a Christian in China. Previously, I never thought of China as being a big Christian populated country, but just seeing that difference between what you have thought and what it really is like in China, it was mind-blowing.
In China, it's all about the whole, everyone. About the family, about the country, before the individual person. So people think of themselves in relations to what family I'm a part of, what culture I'm a part of. And encountering that has been a good experience.
I think my highlight from the trip has probably been the relationships that we've formed with the people here in China. So our teachers, our language partners, and our host families. Having those connections and really getting to know these folks who come from such a different cultural background than us has been, to me, probably the most valuable experience here.